For the application of basal-bolus regimen of insulin dosing or the multi-dose insulin regimen, we use four types of insulin: the rapid-acting insulin, the regular or short-acting insulin, the intermediate-acting insulin, the long-acting insulin. As we can see from the diagram of duration and intensity, the rapid-acting insulin has a very fast onset between 5 to 10 minutes, and it peaks around 30 to 90 minutes. The regular or short-acting insulin has an onset of 30 to 1 hour, and it peaks within 2 to 5 hours. The intermediate-acting insulin starts working between 1 to 2 hours, and it peaks around 4 to 12 hours. While the long-acting insulin has no peak, but it starts within 1 to 2 hours, and it can last for around 24 hours, and some types of the long-acting insulin can last for more than 24 hours. In the basal-bolus insulin regimen, we usually use the rapid-acting insulin and the regular or short-acting insulin to cover the meal carbohydrates or the meal elevation of blood glucose. And we use them for the correction of high blood glucose. Mostly we use for the correction the rapid acting insulin because it acts faster than the regular and short, regular or short acting insulin. We use as a basal insulin to cover the fasting insulin, the intermediate acting insulin and the long acting insulin. By this, we achieve a similarity to the physiological secretion of insulin in normal people. For basal insulin that we use in the basal bolus regimen of insulin dosing, there are two main types of basal insulin. We have the long-acting insulin and we have the intermediate-acting insulin. The long-acting insulin, we have three main types of long-acting insulin. We have the insulin glargine, and it comes in several brands. It comes in the brand name of Lantus, Tuju, and there are other local brands in every country. Its dose is once daily, and for some patients, they may need to take it twice daily. The second type of long-acting insulin is insulin dimer, and it comes in the brand name of Levimer, and it's being used as once or twice daily, and some patients, they may need to use it three times daily. The third type of long-acting insulin is insulin degludec, and it has longer duration of action than insulin dimer and insulin glargine, and it lasts around 36 to 42 hours. It comes in the brand name of Triseba, and it's being used as once daily. The other group of basal insulin is the intermediate acting insulin, and it comes in several brand names like Novoline and Novoline, Humulin N, and it's being used as once or twice daily, but mostly twice daily. There are three main types of bolus insulins that we use in the basal bolus regimen. The first type is the rapid insulin, like insulin lispro, insulin aspart, and insulin glulisine. And it comes in the brand names of Novorapid, Epidra, Humalog, and there are other local brands in every country. The second type is the regular or short insulin. It comes in the brand names of Humulin R, Novoline R, Actrapid, and also it comes in other brand names in every country. We have a very new type of bolus insulin, which is the ultra rapid insulin, and it's very fast in action compared to the other two types, and they are insulin lispro or insulin aspart. They come in the brand names of Lumjev, Fiasap, And the advantage of this ultra-rapid insulin that it can be taken after the meal, which is good especially for children, because sometimes they eat the meal and we don't know how much they are going to eat from the meal. So it's good to give them the insulin after the meal and not before the meal to avoid hypoglycemia.